Alrighty, time to play a few more missions of this. It's been a weekend or two since I played this game. Actually, earlier this weekend, I had to replay the first few missions I already played to get it fresh in my mind again, because just didn't have time to record footage of this. I got sidetracked playing the Battlefield 1 open beta last weekend. And the couple weekends before that was the Titanfall 2 multiplayer tech tests that both happened. So now that those are over, and I won't be able to play those until I pick out my pre-orders for both games, we can go back to Bad Company 2. The campaign's pretty good so far. I'm not playing any more multiplayer until I play through the single player. Trying to get that all tied up. But I am playing on hard, so there's some bullshit deaths here and there, which kind of damper the mood when I'm playing this, but that's to be expected. It's not a deal breaker or anything like that. The game is fun for what it is so far. So basically, if I understand it right, this Operation Aurora happened back in 1944. You get to play as the squad who went in. Got to rendezvous the Japanese scientists that defected towards the U.S. With intel of what kind of like super weapon the Japanese were developing. The squad and the scientists both perish when they were trying to escape from a submarine with said intel. Then we fast forward to modern day, where Bad Company's back and they're doing a counterintelligence operation in Russia. Have to secure a vehicle with what the U.S. thinks is a, weapon of mass destruction. They bring it back to HQ. HQ finds out it's fake. And Sergeant Redford's retirement is postponed once again, as well as Sweetwaters and Haggard's and Marlowe's. They're reassigned to a different division of the Army, and then they're shipped off to South America and Bolivia. Or should I say Bolivia and South America? And they have to go through there, and the whole paramilitary is there, or at least after they see intel because of reasons. And rendezvous with an FBI operative down there left in by the name of Aguirre. And now that we met up with Aguirre knows what's up, and we gave him the intel of what's on the little flash drive we have to deliver to him from the Army. Now we have to go to some weather control satellite where he has backup intel that the paramilitaries that we fought through Bolivia stole, I guess. So we're there now, and that's where the game picks up. So, kind of interesting so far, but I don't feel I'm very far into the campaign, so we will continue this little journey here and we will see what happens.
Thank you. they're running!
They better run! Pressing fire!
Okay, there's too many bad guys! Let me put it in hover for you!
Yeah! Keep hitting those targets!
Just keep blazing those RPG tangos and we're good!
Keep us moving, Glenn!
You just worry about hitting them! Let me worry about them hitting us!
Get it! Go!
Come around again!
I'm going
to get them! Okay! We're just about ready, just that! Keep lighting them up! I'm bringing us in on the rooftop!
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us, Glenn?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist!
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man! Don't mess with karma, I just fly!
Hags, let it go! Fuck that! That don't fly with me, Space Muffin! I can argue to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let's just go clear this LZ!
Well, look out for RPGs!
They're running!
They better run! I'm moving!
Okay, there's too many bad guys! Let me put it in hover for you!
Yeah! Keep hitting those targets!
Just keep blazing those RPG tangos and we're good!
Keep us moving, Glenn!
You just worry about hitting them! Let me worry about them hitting us! Coming around again!
Watch out! Get me going!
Okay! We're just about ready, just that! Keep lighting them up! I'm bringing us in on the rooftop!
information, I guess. target plane. Be careful. We shoot anything but Russians, we can kiss the satellite goodbye. Don't shoot the consoles. All right, breach it.
Done. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Mm-hmm. Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Pull back down, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. With that hippie pilot had some cojones, we'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Got it!
paranoid canine, huh? She nearly burnt the trailer.
Take them out!
All right, somebody get on that fucking MG!
Thank you.
we can take that jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projections, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
we'll get the black box.
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off. Hold them off!
Потерял его!
over here! Get over here!
Mark, get an enemy chopper! Knock it cover!
Get up on that shit now! Find an RPG!
I need to sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage a vehicle.
Прием! Almost up, stand by. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
This is a small problem. Are you guys firing? It's okay. Just, you know, keep doing that. Looking forward to seeing ya. Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. I got RPGs all over the village. Try to get to the rooftop. I'll pick you up there. Just hurry. I don't know how long I can do this for.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a scalar field...
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
All right, a scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard?
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonet wind farms. Do whatever you can to take them alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
All units, this is Kodiak Actual 3.
Be advised, heavy armor elements have made contact. Break. Our units have received heavy weapons, small arms, and RPG fire. Break.
Shit! They got ECM radars here! Our birds can't fly! And we're gonna need them!
Yeah, I guess we better take them out then. They're real sharp, too.
You got that, Marlo? Light those radars up.
All right, I tally maybe 20 speed bumps out there. Let him have it.
Zoom optics to engage them from this distance.
One down.
I got a lot of enemy TOW launches ahead. We... Incoming! 4 is hit! 4 is hit! Return fire!
I mark them. Engaging.
Okay, 2 launchers down, but we can't chance losing more armor. Recommend we detour right.
Ah, shit.
Agree with that one. Looks like there might be a little surprise. All right, someone hop out and commandeer that UAV station. Go ahead, Bravo 2.
There, Marlo. You should be able to take out those launchers real good with that baby.
Nice shooting, Slim. You're a natural.
Good work, Marlow. Combat air is flying now. Let's get on the move.
All right, we're clear. Nice work, Bravo 2. We'll get you to that Russian yet. Light armor identified. Clear to engage. Kodiak 1, do we have any intel on the farm up ahead?
Negative, we don't have anything. Keep your eyes peeled.
Hostile armor ahead.
Low and slow, return fire.
Looks like the whole town is full of 2 launchers.
You guys need to get out the tank, manually designate the target.
Target the smoke, Bravo 2.
Okay, ready to engage. Light up the target. We're back. 5, 2 miles out. Target verified. Prepared for gun run. Positive on impact. Looks like a hit. Exiting application.
Timber!
Nice shooting. Objective down. We're back,
right
at the target.
This is Skyhawk 2. Target's verified. Prepare for gun run. Been cleared hot. Positives on impact. Looks like a hit. Zulu off station.
Kodiak 1. We're making progress.
Good, but not good enough. Let's make that bill look like the surface of the fucking moon. second range, light up the target. Over.
Two miles. Close in. They cleared hot from gun run. Transmission over.
Somewhere.
Thank you. We'll be right back. вниманию в общественности! Это куда лучше так собраться! Все поддержка! Прикрой меня!
Yeah, had some real interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in US currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you wreck?
10 seconds.
Whoa. 5. Bingo.
Damn it. Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Texas. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up!
Son of a bitch. Oh well, I'm gonna have to go back and get that and pick up with this level next time I get to play this, so hopefully that'll be in a few days. But yeah, I'm gonna catch some shut-eye. And until next time, you guys take care.